What's it like landing on Mars? It's an intense, challenging, and exciting series of events. NASA's most recent Mars rover Perseverance slowed from nearly 13,000 miles an hour to a soft landing on the surface in about 7 minutes. It involved a parachute, thrusters, and even a sky crane. But the majority of that deceleration was caused by the Martian atmosphere creating drag on the rover's heat shield. And that heat shield went through a lot to keep the spacecraft safe. Understanding what the heat shield experienced during entry can help us design more efficient heat shields for future missions. That's why we installed Medley 2, a set of temperature and pressure sensors spread across the inside of the heat shield that measure the extreme conditions experienced during Perseverance's descent to Mars. With the data collected from Medley 2, we'll be able to improve sizing predictions for future heat shields and save spacecraft mass for scientific instruments, supplies, and even humans. So what's it like landing on Mars? It's hot and very challenging, and that's why we're working hard to make the process better for future missions.